السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم. أما بعد، آج کا سبق سن لیجئے.
Let us listen to the آج کا سبق which is delivered daily by Hazrat Morana Muhammad Yunus, the son of Hazrat Morana Muhammad Umar Palanpuri Rahmatullahi Alayh.
Lesson number 756. Hazrat Anas radiallahu ta'ala an report, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said that in giving da'wah towards the deen, how much I have been won, no one has been won equivalent to that amount. And how much I have been tormented, no one has been tormented that amount. 30 days and 30 nights continuously, meaning 1 month, would pass at times whereby there wouldn't be sufficient amount of food for a loving being to eat, except that amount which Bilal radiallahu ta'ala an was able to hide under his armpits, meaning a small amount of food. This hadith is made mention of in Tirmidhi Sharif. Just understand from this hadith how much did Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam do for us. We make dua that, oh Allah, as long as the winds blow, send salutation and durood upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Oh Allah, as long as the sun rises, send salutation on Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Oh Allah, as long as this earth sets out agriculture, then oh Allah, send durood on Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Oh Allah, as long as this earth and the sky is in existence, send durood on Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Oh Allah, as much water as there is in the ocean, send durood on Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Oh Allah, as weighty as the tree of Tuba is, send durood on Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Oh Allah, as much leaves as there is on Sidratul Muntaha, send that amount of durood on Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Oh Allah, according to your great being, send durood on Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Let us now read the dua that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would read. Subhanakallahumma Rabbana وبحمدك اللهم اغفر لي. This is made mention of in Bukhari Sharif. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would often read this dua. In a dua that comes from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it has a current and a force with it. We must try and read this dua. And what is the dua? سبحانك اللهم ربنا وبحمدك اللهم اغفر لي. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.